Introducing the 1:8 DVD CD Tower Publisher HLX, another industry first, brought to you only by Aleratec. This new publishing system can simultaneously produce up to 8 DVD or CD copies in record time, plus burn crystal clear LightScribe labels directly onto your discs. The 1:8 DVD CD Tower Publisher HLX is equipped with the latest 20x high-speed serial ATA LightScribe DVD recorder to minimize disc recording and labeling time. To optimize speed, this state-of-the-art model is an all-serial ATA system that connects to the eSerial ATA ports on your computer. Missing eSerial ATA ports? No problem. Aleratec includes an eSerial ATA host adapter free with the purchase of a 1:8 DVD CD Tower Publisher HLX. Also included free with purchase is the latest Aleratec disc publishing software suite that includes Roxio Creator and Acoustical Label Maker for a comprehensive publishing package. Ideal for music, photos, video, data, and backup storage. Plus, it's Windows Vista compatible. Creating up to 8 simultaneous copies is easy. Just launch Roxio Creator from the Roxio Program Group in your Start menu. Click on the Home button to the left, and then choose Applications below. From the list of applications, click on Disc Copier to begin. When Disc Copier opens, select from the options in the Source drop-down box to choose the drive in your computer to read the source disc. Insert the disc you want to copy into the tray of the drive in your computer, and it will be recognized in a few moments. Click on the down arrow to the right of the Copy Now button and choose Advanced Copy. With the Burn Setup window that appears, check the box next to the recorders you want to use to copy. Make sure the drive containing the source disc is not selected. You can also adjust the Write Speed setting from the Burn Options section to a suitable speed. Remember that lower write speeds reduce the chance of playback difficulties when creating audio CDs or DVDs. Load 8 blank discs in the drive trays provided, data side down and LightScribe side up. Click OK when you are ready to begin the duplication process. Roxio Disc Copier will display the progress of the duplication job and will notify you when the task has been successfully completed. To return to the Roxio Creator home screen, just close the progress window and then close Disc Copier. Labeling the 8 copies you've made is super simple. All you need to do is flip the discs over with the LightScribe side down and you're good to go. Launch the DVD CD Label Maker from the Acoustica Program Group in your Start menu. The New Label Wizard will walk you through each step. Simply go to File, then Open, and select the label you want to use. If you don't see the label you want, the Acoustica software can help you create a custom design. To design your own label, choose the appropriate mode from the drop-down box shown. The full mode uses the maximum amount of space on the disc for your label. Choose one of the backgrounds included with the software or create your custom background by clicking the Art Browse tab. To add text to the label, just click the Text button. Basic shapes can also be added using the Shape button. Then, when you're ready to begin burning the labels, click the LightScribe button. Click to place a check mark next to each recorder that will be used for labeling. Choose the desired print quality, best yielding the highest contrast, and click Print to continue. Next, hit OK. The LightScribe process will begin on each selected recorder. Acoustica will display the status of your job with a progress bar corresponding to each recorder. When the job has successfully completed, the labeled discs will automatically eject. Just like magic, you'll have 8 published discs with crystal clear silkscreen quality LightScribe labels. If you need more capabilities, there's no need to worry about outgrowing the HLX. Our technology is scalable and expanding your system is easy. All you need to do is purchase another 1:8 DVD CD Tower Publisher HLX and an optional 4-channel PCI-X host adapter, Aleratec part number 240137. Install the PCI-X host adapter in your server class computer, connect both towers, and you're ready to go with a 1-to-16 publishing system. Follow the same steps we just talked about, and you'll be in double business, increasing your productivity in a snap. The 1-to-8 DVD CD Tower Publisher HLX is a disc publishing workhorse. With its ability to generate multiple simultaneous labeled discs, this system is the ideal solution and a must-have for any busy company. And it's only from Aleratec.